What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It is day 3 of Ready, Set, Sculpt. And man, did I need this coffee this morning. Ooh, my day is kind of pushed back because I forgot that the kids go to school later on Wednesdays. So usually they're out of the house by like 7:50 and then I can like go live and like do all the things and it's quiet except for Foxy Roxy, but whatever, everybody's used to her. So it's 10 after 7. I did my meditation, that kind of stuff, but if I start a live and then they all come into the kitchen and like, yeah, maybe I just do it messy and be like, this is my family, deal with it. We'll see. I also have to take Foxy Roxy for a walk, but it's cold and it's raining here today, so we all know how I feel about the rain. So I might take her out for a small walk. Ah, fuck it. I'll just do the 30 minutes with her. Do the 30 minute walk with her and then come back and start my day. I do have a really important meeting today at 9, and I cannot miss because I am heading to Kelowna on April 30th. On May 3rd, 4th, and 5th, we are having, I work for PT Domination and I run my own business, but we're having the biggest event we've ever had. And so I am so freaking excited. I'm speaking on stage. So yeah, it's gonna be, I also have to write my freaking speech today now that I know what I'm talking about. So yeah, it's exciting, I'm nervous, all the things. And you know, when you go to a fitness competition or fitness conference with like the fittest people on the planet, and they're coming to see, you know, Brian, Cole, me, it sounds weird, Devin Jatho, and Zach Colburn, and Mariah, and there's so many people who are good. Kirsten Mark, my girl, I'm fangirl over her, I love her to death, one of my besties. And so yeah, it's like, it's the energy of that is amazing. So I like to like not use all my energy before I get there, so I can just like serve my students and stuff and like be totally present. And yeah, filming is gonna be really hard because A, I'm by myself, B, there's just so much going on that like, and I don't really know like how I'm gonna get it all done, but we're gonna figure it out. I think I'm gonna bring a tripod. And I'll show you guys Aesthetic Nation gym because it's the fucking best gym in the world. Yeah. All right, let's get into this day. Let's do it. Making some lunch, and as you guys know, I struggle with lunch because I'm busy. I'm a busy person. So today we're gonna make some sweet potato fries. Do I have sweet potatoes? Yes. Did I cut them into fries? No, but I really want sweet potato fries, so I'm gonna use these organic crispy sweet potato fries from Costco. We're gonna do a handful in the air fryer, and then I have one of these sausages left, these chicken sausages from Costco, so we're just gonna add that. Just gonna add this, and we'll add some fruit or a vegetable, and we're gonna call it a day. There we go. That's it. We're gonna pop that in the air fryer for 15 minutes at 350, and that's gonna be lunch. YouTube, I don't know if you're a parent or if you have this issue, but 1 week I will buy bananas and they will be gone in 2 days. The next week I buy bananas, not one of them is eaten, and now I'm like, do I make banana bread or freeze them for smoothies? Why are children so weird? Like, we buy bananas, we don't eat them because we want to make sure that they have bananas for their lunches and all that kind of stuff. And then we don't enjoy the bananas because we want to save them for the children. And then I turn around thinking the bananas have been eaten like they were last week, and they're here and they're rotten. Please, why? Why are children so weird? What is their deal? Why do they like it one week and not the next week? That is the mystery of parenthood right there. That is like kids in a nutshell. And mine are teenagers. They're not toddlers and they're still pulling the shit. I'm gonna freeze them for smoothies because I wanna get back into the smoothie game. They're easy and they would be a really good quick lunch for me or breakfast. I win. Third bottle of water down. And more to go. All right, so this is day three. So I didn't have a workout today because I'm taking the day off. My body's just way too sore, and so I need to listen to it and recover. So that means that I need to double up on workout. So tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, I'll be doubling up on workouts because Friday I'm getting my hair done. So tonight we're gonna end off with girl dinner, and you guys are gonna laugh, but like, this is what I'm having. I'm having 2 hard-boiled eggs, I'm having 2 oranges, I'm having half a mango and a protein shake because, yeah. And this mango was so good. Delicious. And we made some hard-boiled eggs. I just like them with hot sauce, salt, and pepper. Call it a day. This is dinner, and then I'm gonna go shower and go to bed, get to bed early because tomorrow is a grind. Like, I have so much to do, so yeah. That's a wrap, YouTube. Have the best night ever, and like, comment, and subscribe. It'll do wonders for my channel, and I'll see you tomorrow.